once again with another video game beta review. This time we play Run and Gun. I have lots of expectations for this one because I really enjoyed it during the prototype, and now I'm very curious how this game turned out now with the beta version, with new levels, and also with the newly teaser mechanic about the grappling look. So, just a small thing, the sensibility of the gamepad seems too high. I will try to slow it down a bit. Okay, still the same. I will try with them. Okay, just a quick adjustment and then we are good to go. Alright. Yeah. Seems too much. Anyway. Okay, this part is similar from the prototype. So we already know the story that we are a captain of the ship and we got stuck in this weird island and need to find all the crew members that are dispersed around here. They died. Okay, so... Okay. Ah, so there is the addition of the collectibles, which wasn't before. Okay. Okay, I'm playing with the controller. Okay, we have enemies. Okay, perfect. So yeah, the sensitivity is still too high, so let me move it down even more. Oh, also there is the FOV. What happens now? Okay, now it's better. Perfect. So, okay, we have another guy here. I'm skipping this part just because I already covered it in the prototype and I want to see the new parts as quickly as possible. So get close to the guys to be launched into the sky. Okay. And we have new things to collect. Okay. This... I don't know if it's new or old. Okay, it's a guy that is worried about... some fish is hanging out there, but maybe some secret might be interesting to Kiriko. Okay. This fish, you say? Ooh! Thanks! Okay, so this is showing new because it's related to the edition this collectibles. These are the same old enemy. Alright. Can we knock here? No. Okay, we have here. This one shoots. Alright. So, okay, now we need to go here. Also, the speed of the cutter seems much faster. Just my perspective. Yeah, probably. But anyway. We'll get to the cooler part, which is later on, once we do more buttons and stuff. Alright, then we jump here, but we need to jump. Right. Now the sensibility is still too high, so even more down. Okay, basically almost to the end. Okay. Because at least now, because if I need to make more precise jumps, I need to do less movement. Also, the speed seems too high than before. Okay, we get some speed, we go here, and then we kick this thing. Okay, that explodes the path. Alright, so we still are left with. One collectible, which should be right there, because I don't remember the chest. So what if I go here, and then jump from here? Yes, we got it. We got the fifth one. Okay. Oops. Okay. We align properly and jump through here. And, okay, this is another part that will give us the boots. Yeah, the boost that allows to perform the wall jumps and something like that. Alright, so we completed the level, and so we can continue to the next one. Okay, now we are into the dungeon. Okay, with probably even more scary enemy and shards to collect. Okay, five new shards. Alright, so here we introduce about the mechanical wall rider, which is just like this, so that you stick to the walls. But you need to be careful because you get pushed away. So you wait for the right moment and then fall down. Okay. Oh, oops. Damn it. Okay. This wasn't the correct approach. Okay. We go through here. Okay, we do like this. So we jump through the platform. Okay. I want to detach, okay, because I want to get this one. And then we'll go quickly through here, okay. Okay, it was a close shot. Okay. We heal back with our RAM, probably. So, we have this. Oh god. Okay, the enemies seem tougher now. They just. Okay, everything seems fine. Okay, nice. We can further progress. Are there any shards there? No, everything's fine. Okay. We move on. And get. Oh, there is one there. Okay. And now we need to do some wall jumps. Okay. Collect this one and then jump again. Okay, so I remember. Now we can go back here because I want this chest. The third one. And then go back. Getting quite fast because I partially remember how it's done. Okay, we have also this sort of weird lava. Okay, and the fourth one, okay, we are very close to get to the fifth, to all collectibles. And there is the fifth one. We need to go through here. Then there is I don't know. I survived with like 1 HP. Oh no. Okay. Don't think it was supposed to happen like this. No, I want to get that one. Okay. Okay, I got it. No. Okay, it stores the collection, okay. Okay, very good. Now I can just progress here safe and sound. Okay, in some weird way I got the fifth shard, and now we have even more spooky enemies. One that shoots. Perfect. We can progress and probably we are at the end, yes. Okay. Is this the end? Okay, fantastic. We go down and we complete also this level. In just 3 minutes. Oh, 5 bets. Okay, we are here and okay, so remember these things can be shot. Oh. Ah, so this hurt ourselves. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I remember the steams. Okay. Steam pipe. Oh. Where is my steam? Okay. Nice. Got the thing, and we can progress. Okay. Okay. We are very close. Okay, kill the ranged one. Okay. Perfect. We heal back and we progress. Okay. Oh, almost died over there. And then we can make this jump. Alright, so. Oh! It's some. I want that one. And I got it. But now. Wait, I can probably do this and go back and try again. Wait for the steam pipe. But now, okay, this is a new addition, probably. Just to make things even spicier. Okay, we need to jump through here. And then go up there. Can I go up? Okay, thanks. So, what do we have here? Even more skellies. Okay, so this thing can be shot. Still the sensitivity is high, I don't know. Okay, seems weird because I got the sensitivity down to the bottom, but it's still. Okay, now it's lower, but sometimes it gets too high. If it continues like so, I will probably switch back to the keyboard and mouse because feels weird. Okay, so I will notice this thing that at least for me the sensitivity is too high sometimes. Okay, there is a shard to collect there, so. Okay. Ah, okay, we get here. But now we can do this to collect that one. Ah, I'm sure. And we are done. Yeah. Wait, is this the new part? Yeah, yes. See, I don't remember this one. I hope that I haven't forgot nothing. We'll see at the end. Okay. Wait for the team. Okay, we need to jump to here. Too much jump. We need to detach and then shoot. And we go back up. Alright, so. Some more wall jumps, left and right. Right, and. Okay, this was the end before the prototype, but now there is the gate that can be opened. And we found a new guy here. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, we talked with you first. What are you doing here? Looking for supplies, but this is full of trap escape monsters, so I shot myself in the room. Okay, I kept myself occupied though. I took some part of his weed barrens to create a machine to sprint. Okay. I can't wait to. Will you give it to me? But the mission is. We stole the thing from him. Okay. It's on the ice, I have to tell you. I found a letter, you might be interested in one of these skeletons. What is it about? Ah, go into yourself, put it on the table back there. Okay, let's see. Urge emergency to the cellar. Do you transport with special cargo a mysterious purple mist that surrounded us? At first we didn't imagine it, but suddenly the mist converged, forming tornadoes. We barely escaped our lives, but we lost the cargo and the railroad that supplied was being destroyed. We request a searching squad to retrieve the cargo. Okay, so it's the end, and sadly I missed one of them. Okay, I will remember, I will go back at the end, if I have time. But first, let's see the new areas. So, Captain, we must stop there. This tornado looks too dangerous to be trusted with our ship. Luckily, this is a bag we are looking for anyways. So, do you think you can explain by yourself? Yeah, I'm the captain. Can do everything. So we obtain the ability to dash. Ooh, okay. Probably not like this. So we go here and do the dash. Probably we need to jump first. So we need to jump and then dash. Okay. Jump and then dash. Oh. Jump and then dash. Okay. Exit line, jump to the touched. Okay. Oh, nice effect. Oh. Okay, so it can be destroyed. Alright, so let me go look around. Oh, hello. Oops. Okay, nothing to see here, so we just go back. go here. Okay, we stuck there. No! I want that thing. So. Okay, so what I need to do is go here and then detach as soon as I'm on top. And get it, nice. He also got shot in midair. Okay. Shoot everything back. Need to be careful for potential things. Okay, now do we go? Where do we go? Oops. Oh! Okay. This is where we should go. Okay. So, okay, we need to do it again, but this time. We can do it faster. So, okay, we just need to go through the hole, get this thing, and then zip again. Nice. Okay. Okay. Did I got it? No? No, I won't. Damn it. Do we start? Okay, we start here. Okay, at least. I didn't jump. Okay. Okay, we... Okay. Okay, okay, we got the thing, so we can... Damn it. The thing is, while you are falling down, if you fall too fast, you don't get the chance to dash. So now we do a more peaceful way. Okay, the thing is shooting at us, but we don't care, we just go away from our problems and get back to this very nice island. Hello, guy. What do you want? Oh, you're a pirate. It's been a while since the last saw one of you. Every pirate I met says so, but it wasn't that same way. And click too fast. No one's reached the legendary room before. You better just find into this island or here to live a quiet life if you don't mind the tornadoes. The coast reached is a peaceful as even ago too. We used to go and transport ingredients to make the room around here. Okay, of course not. But it's an age since we lost his central last cargo. This tornado has destroyed everything, our precious railroad is gone. Be careful, Ed, the course will get worse the more you get close to it. Okay, thank you. So yeah, this tornado ruined everything, it seems like. But we fix everything, probably. Wait, oh! I missed the thing. Want to... can you move? Okay. Wait, it wasn't too high. I need more power. Oh! Damn it. I can't see where is the zipline. So, what if I... Okay. Let me spam the jump. Okay, so if we look at... Okay. Now it's better. No! I'm going to... Okay, so I also need to dash. How far is the... Okay. So we go back here, we do this. Woohoo! Okay, that was very high. Okay, we did it. Nice. So... Exploding one. Okay. I think is where is the fifth one? Okay, that one should be okay. The one that shoots. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. But do we go back here? Damn it. Okay, be more careful this time. So, we need to go there. Oh no! Okay, wall jump. Yeah, of course. And then jump, and then dash. And we are Moving on very easily. Okay, that wasn't a proper jump. Now, what is one? No, okay, no, it's better. Hello, what are you doing out here? So much friendlier than your neighbor out there. Yeah, he likes to scratch my off, but he's a good man. He told me about the raid on the wrong. Was it true? Oh, you bet it was. It's been harsh for us around here. We had to build this deep line to get around since then. Okay. Some brave fellows were reconnecting us where it was night before, but never came back. Did see we see there on the way ahead, really? Yeah, but not brave enough to try jumping. Who knows what that place looks like nowadays. Okay. But we still need to go up. Oh, okay. New shard over there. So. Okay. Go here. Go here. Here. Take the one on the air. You are 5 out of 5. Perfect. Okay. I think that we are very close. Oh. Okay. Almost fell down. And we are on this beautiful island. And, okay, we got the gravity hook, finally. I was waiting for this item. In the prototype, it was only for testing purposes, but now I can use it properly. So, okay, hold over the shiny hill to grapple. The faster you grapple front, the faster you go. Okay, wow. So this, that's the thing. And, oh, okay. This is the end, I think. Yes. And we move on towards the new dangers. We can continue to wow. So okay, we get to this part, we see some floating ships on over there, and the feeling is feels very weird, but anyway, I missed the thing. Okay, oops. Oh, I didn't have to dash. Can I recover it? No, I can't. Damn it. Okay. Okay, dude. Alright. So we go up here. And we are going to go. Oh! The skeleton's already dead. This place doesn't seem so safe after all. Okay. We make some more wall jumps and I see a new. Okay, almost. Oh, they are. Now we have 8 of them. Okay. And we get to this island. So, we first kill this dude. Second thing, there is also that path that I want to take. Just to see what's here. Hello. Does this lead to something? Ah, probably it was the detonating path. Oh. Wait. Oh no, we are there again. Okay. We need to do it again. So probably you could have done it also in that direction. But we can do it from here. Nice. And we can fast. Okay. Very fast and go to next island. Oh, okay. We didn't have to use the thing. And now we are into an actual ship. Fire. Okay. Oh, thank you. In this level, we surely lose something on the way. And also, I see that the path is very long and that should be the end. Oh, wow. Okay, the trip is long, so, but we'll do it regardless. Okay. There seems to be more paths to take, because... What if I go... Okay, I can do many paths. I go this one because I see that there is the thing that I want to grab. I want the thing. Yes. And I fell down. Anyway. Don't need to shoot again. All right, so I take that one, so we might as well go through here. Oh, we heal. And then we can progress through here and get to the steam over there. Okay, where is the thing? Okay. Woohoo! Okay, I can keep pressing and it will work very nice. And we are there. Okay, we make quite a journey. So, okay, now that we are on this height, I want to see something. If I can, because if I went there... Okay, so this is a technique and another path, so there are more paths that you can take. Okay, we grab that one, and go through here. Okay, I step into... I'm not saying to get lost, but it feels very intriguing to, in a sense. Because if we started from there... Oh wait, it's recordable. Okay. Okay, we get to the opportunity to get this one. It was... No worry guys, it's all part of my master plan. Okay. It was all intended. I didn't just fall down. No! Okay. Okay, but it's recallable, legal. Okay, I think we can just fall down at this point. I don't know where I spawn. Oh! Okay, I'll get it. Okay. Okay, I get the opportunity to collect that one. The thing is, the sensitivity threw me off. Okay. And now I think they need to go to the ship. Or even. Yeah, to the ship. So we. Oh, this is good because I can do this. Go here. With lots of enemies. Heal back. Done. Okay. Go up here. Okay, so this was the part where I could come from, probably. Because I see that. But I will keep moving on because it seems like that we are close to the end. Yeah, in fact, there's this thing to collect. Nice, I get another one. So I think I skipped something. No? Ah, no, so that they're just this thing that shoots into the air. Another house. Okay, okay, that should be the end. So, okay, now it seems that it's a pretty straightforward path. But not an easy path, regardless. Then, ooh, get shot here. Nice detail around here. Oh! Okay, it seems like the... Okay. I expected more enemies than this just three, but anyway. Okay, was close. We can fire again. Okay, destroy the thing. And we move through here. We get to this new island, beautiful island by the way, nice details, and then we can keep going up and up. Hello, we move on. Ooh, almost missed that one. I'm feeling kind of stressed here, but I did it. Okay. Okay, this is probably a safe spot, but oh god, that thing does lots of damage, so I can't stay still for too long. Okay. Why do I go here? Ah! No! No! You go back. Why is there a door over there? Wait, what? Is that a door? Huh. So I go up there. Okay, so it was. We were very close. Okay. Can I take. Can we skip some of those? Okay, thank you, Knight. Damn it. Fine, I will go here. Window was curious about that door. Could it lead from some serious secret? Probably one of the shards. Okay. Almost recovered that one. Oh! I did some very weird tricks here. So, yeah. Ooh, nice. Weird globe. No, I did. Okay, thank God. Okay. Wait. It says that I need to attach to it. Yeah? It's not something that I need. But what's happening here? So. Okay, it starts the grappling hook, then it ends. Why can I? Huh. Okay. Yeah, it says to grab, and then it doesn't grab. And I'm pressing the button, so what's happening? Yeah. Yeah, it did it for a moment. Then it just stopped. Yeah. Hmm. Please don't tell me that this is a bug, because we kinda said to end here. I want to get to the end. We are very close. Okay, it's weird that there is not an orb, but sort of. Not an orb like this one, but. But some sort of. Ah, okay. Okay, so it was expected to. Okay. Okay, I did. Okay, so you expected to not just jump but to grab directly. Weird. But. What's happening? Nice. Okay, doesn't like the platform, so. Okay, so. Okay, so the character. Okay. Okay, it's a bit bugged, that platform, that thing. Okay. Okay, we are close to the end. Oh god, it's shooting me. Okay, oh no, they are angry. They are angry at me. I'm the captain, you can do this to me. Ah, oh! Go here! No! We jump. We did it. Teleport. Where? Wait, it's not over? Oh, it's not over yet. We are. We are exactly not sure. Ooh. Hmm. Oh. This is it. The legendary room. It's here. With lots of gold here. But most important in the room. You drink it. We go to the end. Perfect. So. Alright, so. We get to the end. Okay, here you can select the level. So, what did you miss? Only one in the smoking dungeon and two on the ice spirits. I will try to get this one probably post video. But as for the video, I think you can stop here. Nice improvements on the part and a very interesting level, especially the last one. The possibility to have different routes to take and some parkour things to do was very well done, and generally the feeling works like a charm, let's say. And it's a very new interesting way to make a different approach to platforming level, with more focus on the three-dimensionality, while also, and with some common system, because it's a pirate thing, so they are cool. They are also very cool. Probably with even more enemies would be better, probably, just to emphasize more on that part, on the combat part, but the clapping look was a very good addition, and I really liked it. So, very good job, I must say. Only small issue with the platform, as you already saw on the three ships, where it doesn't work, so the clapping work properly. And sorry that I missed the door, we'll get it back later. Yeah, very good feeling in general, so was very impressed. Very good job. So yeah, I think I'll stop recording here.